Sorry, Jim, no interviews today.
Ms. Klickman, I'm just wondering how you and Mr. Romblad got the mortgage on the $1 million
Jim,
tarpon,
I think you need to polish your shoes.
Tarpon homes.
Look at those things.
Man.
They're gross.
Get a $1
shot.
Million
I got
house in Tarpon Springs.
Where'd you get this suit, Jim? This looks like something that came from the Salvation Army. Can't they get you some? Aren't they paying you enough? Aren't they paying you enough?
Reported net income.
Aren't they paying you enough?
Then I'll tell you enough.
That's the house that's in foreclosure. When you went up to see. Or did you? Or maybe you don't smoke marijuana. Or perhaps you do smoke marijuana.
Jim, do you have a card yet? Or are you just smoking a bozo the clown?
Are you actually
just
a reporter?
Just
to
answer that question. Are you actually a reporter?
I'm just trying to get comments.
Where have you ever reported anything?
I'm just trying to get comments.
Where have you ever reported anything? Jim?
Mr. Rombaugh.
You want to answer that question?
He's a while back, but he's, you know,
Jim, do you know what? I think you should stick your arm inside the car again.
I'm not
You want to reach out over here?
Any more comments on what you did to your ex-wife?
You want
to
come in here?
Any more comments on your ex-wife? How does it feel living in Tarpon Springs? You compartmentalize?
I love living in Tarpon Springs, man.
With your 20-plus-year younger girlfriend?
How does it feel living in the circus?